Right, Selfloss. Today we're checking out Selfloss. Can we already move around? Oh, we can. Is that tall thing, eh? Oh my god. Have you finally woken up, old man? Okay. Good, your journey starts now. First, I spoke with Marina. She agreed to take you back, but you will need to some work for her, like something else. Man, that sounds freaking gritty in my ears. It's all in your hands now, partner. Okay. Guess we gotta go down here. Is that light? Lonely statues covered in evergreen moss. So we gotta go back. Shit. Oh my. We did. Oh. I didn't see that over there. We're already dead. It's so early to be dying though. Coral structures. It's kind of sweating though. Bro is sweating. Okay, so we got light. Not sure if you can like use the light to like... Okay. Didn't even have to like finish my sentence and it's already... So we got 2 out of 3, I would say. Is this one? Okay. This guy is sweating balls out there. Oh shit. They are immune to regular light, however, they can sometimes disintegrate. Okay. What do you do? Focus the beam. Okay. Make sure it doesn't burst and like do some damage on us. It's a very interesting art style though. What's that? What are you gonna do? You trying to kill me? What are you showing me? Take a snapshot. Okay. This is an ancient church. Doors are closed tight. There is no way to get in. Okay. Marina doesn't wish so. Okay. So where am I supposed to go? Can I climb this down? Not too sure if I'm supposed to go down here. What? Feels like I could actually climb down. Can I? Yeah. I actually can. Light up the totem. Oh shit. What's happening? Mm. Man, music is so airy. Current is so strong. Okay, we unlock something. Okay, that's what it's supposed to do. Oh. Damn that background music. Good thing there isn't like jump scares. That's a wheel. Oh shit. There's a weird little creature over there. Okay, it's dead. Guys, you can't really see your cursor until. To depress it, so that's kind of weird. Oh shit. Can I get this one? Oh. Oh my god, what just happened? I think there was like some kind of mark on the ground that actually like depletes your HP or something. I don't know. Okay, we got this one. Can I get this from over there? Okay, nice. Seemed a bit risky. One of those things again. This whale has reached the end of its life. Its remains will be here until why they gotta have all these kind of weird words though? You know, I don't know that. Press Q. can do something with it whereby we kind of like reflect the light or something. We can't climb this. So what I understand is that you can probably like walk in the water, but then you're gonna have to like heal yourself from it. That's what it kind of looks like though. About ourselves again. Okay, now we can cross. Very interesting game. Okay, we kind of did something there. Not sure if it's like we're helping the whale or we're freeing it. That's how the house opens up. And the lady isn't there again. Giant here. Should I evade the giant? I wanna go straight for this. Okay, let's see what he's saying. A new stranger, who is granted and opportunity to leave it. Okay, I could spend some time on it. Alright. You gonna grab it now? Alright. That's the lady right there. Okay. So what are the stuff that we could get? Memories. Check out this door. Whoa! You need to find the orca whale. Already decided I'm gone. Backpack. Yeah, backpack inside here. Okay, there's the backpack. Guess we gotta be like prepared for it. Prepared for the road, bro. Okay, let's go. Just needed a backpack. Okay, starting to get nice with it. Not too sure where we're going, but we're going somewhere. It's big fish here. Oh, don't eat me. Don't eat me. That doesn't do anything. I'm just supposed to bring that little fishy to it. Light the fish with the staff. Okay. Okay, we're chasing. Don't go, don't go. Damn, it's hard to catch. Okay, okay. Backpack, got a fish now, okay. So we go, nothing to tell me. We go bring the fish for that big fish. Give me passage now. Okay. Thank you very much. Okay, nice little new location. What do we got inside though? Maybe we're gonna shine a light on this. It's an ornament. Guess you don't go there yet? We're not much of a driver. Definitely not much of a driver. So with that spread to the Fallens, you're gonna have to kill it. It's on a turtle. Are you okay, turtle? Flying turtle. Why do you even have to go on the ground, roof? The dead one there, I think. Can you go over here? No. Guess we gotta go up where the orange lines are. Or do we like slide it down from there? This is probably to go down only. Okay, shine the light up there. Doesn't seem like it. Maybe we can go around though. Okay, there's a place you can climb here. What's up, little buddy? Someone needs Selfloss. Okay, so we need a leaf and a fish, I guess. Or is it a feather? It's one. Can we cut the bush too? Let's see. Okay, we gotta jump down here. Okay, so what we do? How do we do it? Damn! That's crazy. It's actually crazy. So we need to leave the staff. And then try to reflect. Where do I leave this stuff to? Do I leave it there? Got it. But we can call the staff. Okay. Okay, we can call the staff. I get you. Ah, damn it. Do we have to do it all over though? Let's see. I don't think so. I don't think we have to do it all over. There's some current over there. It will be the current there. I guess I need to be on the level. Okay, we don't. Nice. Hate the fact that the cursor keeps like. Not too sure if we can jump down there or what. You're gonna have to try it though. Oh, well, you can't, actually. You actually can't. So we might have to. Ouch! Shit. Oh, there's another one. So the other one was right there hiding. Nice. Okay. So it's a lion turtle. The horn. I blew the horn. Probably missing a piece or something. Shit. What do I do? Is it a bad dog? Probably a good dog. Good doggy. Yes, good doggy.
Kalimba Sisala. Huh? Aha.
Is that the other thing we need? I I think that's what we need though. Check out what's in here, if you can go inside here. Is that just light? Gotta get the right angle. Apparently we gotta get some energy from here. Damn. Sleep down. Give me the energy. No. 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 That was crazy. Okay, let's try that again. See, the cursor don't stay on the screen, which is actually the messed up part. Oh, it had to break no matter what. Okay, I get you. So it actually had to break. Dead. Okay. Just hold a little bit of energy to make sure. What's that? Okay. In this weird avatar world. Fish bloom plant. Burst from solar heat. Okay. Wait. Go on over there instead. See what over there got. Okay, there's two doors. Kind of like inquisitive though. Wanna know what's over there? Shit. Guy's sweating. Can we cross this one though? Or is it going to like burst open again? Please. Holy shit. Why didn't I knew that? Let's take some more. Just in case. Another one over there though. Yeah. Opens this up. Which means that we gotta find a way to get back up. So what, do we take a boat to the other side again? I think that's what they want us to do. Maybe we have to take the boat back up. See if there's any way to get back up here first. Yeah, we're probably gonna have to do that. The fish is supposed to follow me like that? Okay. Let's go back again and go through the door that opened up. Huh. cleaned herself up. Can move. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. This is very creepy though. Bowl of cornmeal? Is that here? Nope. It's not a bowl of cornmeal. Where does this one take us there? Or do we just have to go back? Okay, there's one over there. No. Dead. Okay, let's get out of here. Should we take another one? We actually dodge rolled. This guy is sweating balls. Dodge roll out of the way, that was real nice. Order of these runes are important. Turn your back. Can I do some cool stuff with the stuff, I believe? Mm. What's with all the turtle shells, though? Yeah, no way to get this one down here. We get to this one, though. Okay, I guess we must defeat. We can go down for here. I can go up there. Okay. So the going up is a little bit weird. I almost actually went jump and die because of that. Because I was thinking that I'd have to. Okay, this one doesn't disappear. I think. Show me a symbol. There's more of them. Okay, we're getting somewhere. There's a little whistle that you hear when you call back the... Okay, I think we're done with you. Okay, so there's an order. So next we have to go to the weird looking thing. Okay, so we have to go to the one below here. Because there's an order to it. Okay, so we go to this one, then the other one over there. So I'm gonna have to put the staff here. Don't know what that means. Yeah, you can leave the stuff. I have no idea how it works though. Guess you have to do the branch one first. Okay. Not this one. Okay. This game is kinda hard though. Okay. That's interesting. Clapping for me and stuff. It's weird that we haven't go back and fix that turtle up or whatever it is. Try to go back. Hopefully we can. Is he gonna say anything else? I don't want to play dog, sorry. Did we get this? I can't remember where the where that thingy was. The other one doing that, okay. Okay, I get it. What are you doing me, bro? I'm trying to help you guys. I'm not sure if he's doing it randomly or he's doing it because I'm coming close. Still can't do that. God have mercy, we're dead. Okay, we couldn't complete it. I thought I'd be able to complete it in like an hour, complete the first chapter or something. But yeah, I think we're gonna call it quits here. It's a pretty fun game, you gotta be using your head and stuff. But yeah, it's just not as fun as I thought it would be. A lot of moving around, not much combat. But it was alright. And if you like it, don't forget to drop a like and subscribe for more.